as human beings. More remember what work we do 3 years ago. For Benin, for Norway's here, picking them the Musan for whom? Feed their families. So when they do trading, feed their families. So when they go farm, feed their families. So when they go to Nigeria, cut that eucalyptus, feed their families. No way, no day now. You come up for here, even for go from dumb, you know if you rich, you know if you go bamboo, you know if you go fundum, you know if you go kambe, you know if you go boom. I beg Muna, ten don't reach. More will put God for a heart. Forget about all these problems then. Government will solve the problems then. Even if they not solve all, it not be enough for we, for the treat we serve, treat human beings. Like say, na cow we don't take them for slaughterhouse for kill them. At the beg Muna, in which we have found ourselves within the past 3 years. And I do this for them, sir, for them. I go on my knees and I beg on the population. I beg Muna, we brother them for Northwest and Southwest. The killings when we don't kill we own people then. The suffer when we don't suffer. We begin to not go to school. We don't burn houses. Even if now worthy, it don't vex we. More think about we serves as human beings. We never know of any people where they don't get problem. But we never see any people the way for solve their problem. You take a human being, your own brother, your own sister, cut his neck, kill him like animal. At Benuna, with tears on behalf of the population, we there will be very hardworking people. We don't know what way going to happen with we. But any problem when we get them, we feel solve them. Not the one way we get to kidnap, we get to torture, we get to extort, we get to kill, we get to burn, we get to prevent school picking them from going to school. I beg Muna.